My check. Mic check. Alright, hey, thanks for joining today. We are just grinding for XP, gonna do the new weekly challenges and the daily challenges. Making sure I get everything running. Check out my camp, cause I'm probably gonna move the vendor area. All trees contain highly dangerous levels of radiation. Mankind is a naughty way on this gentle planet. Let's get this going. Wish I just stayed on. There we go. Well, that's pretty good. I thought it was.
Gathering, presence, loading, gear, unpacking, holly, jolly.
Alright, what were these challenges again? Purified water. Daily operations of the scrap. Well, we can craft.
I was going to retire in this cabin before. Good. Mm-hmm.
Come on, just land. Just trying to build that. There we go.
Report, this unit attempted to decorate local fauna with a brutal move. Feature possessed two heads, cannot resolve.
Not bad if you use a shovel. considered an event. Yep. So, daily operation. What is the daily today? Ugh, close to the best. Some people have joined.
This is the Brotherhood of Steel. Greetings from uplinks in this area have stopped coming through. Find them, fix them. You'll need to repair the signal repeater before we can track down the uplinks. Move out. Signal calibration has started. It's weak, but it's there. Keep an eye on it. calibration is starting up. That's more like it. Stay close. Make sure the job gets done.
too bad, not too bad. First time I folded off Elder by myself, though. That one by the end of the week, at least. Just a little bit more. Next bills, I'm gonna try to switch over to heavy guns for a while. I need one more. Max is on. Alright, we got all. That one I need to rank up, stabilize. I plan on toting my power armor. This should be all the big gun perks. This one is gonna get my legendary ranked up. some creatures. Let's go launch a nuke. Give me just a few minutes and we'll get this started.
Activating security system alpha. Stand by for security inspection. Access granted. Welcome, General. Scanning. Key card detected. Proceed to the control room with your nuclear key card and launch group to initiate the launch. Security inspection performed. Standing by.
Intruder, approach. Identify yourself.
Here's another one. Magic glitching through the wall. This one's a little harder, a little thicker. There we go.
This is going to hurt you.
Hey, what's up, Mom? I did the other way, the actual way you're supposed to do it a million times, and it takes forever. Yeah, I seen it. It popped up that it was your first time playing earlier. So what'd you think about it?
Control room active. All stations proceed to the launch control terminal to initiate the launch travel sequence.
Invisible bit scared me. You get to build and shit, so it adds something a little different in there.
All personnel, take your stations. All personnel, to stations. Ascending launch crew chiefs. Launch control chief. Active. Proceeding to station. All sanctioned launch in progress.
Yeah.
Security teams to the control room. Security teams to fabricating replacement security personnel.
Once you get into the building, you can get really fast at it. You throw up little towers while people are shooting at you. Throw up walls while people are shooting at you. Usually when I play, if I'm playing by myself, I just go to the team rumble and just fuck around on it. That's where I get most of my practice. Somebody lost a nuke, really?
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent.
Oh.
Please exit the area at your earliest convenience.
Additional security required.
Thank you for your cooperation.
Fast travel down to that one and then come back and finish this one up. Yep, same here. Yeah, I already downloaded, this is the main one I can get focused on, but, I already downloaded, Fallout 4. I've been playing a lot of Grand Theft Auto. I'm not big on the online on Grand Theft Auto, but I started the story back over. I really enjoy the story. It's crazy. But I see from since I played it on PS3, now that I'm playing the story on PS4, it's, a lot of shit has changed. they've added stuff to it that makes the story better. You still have GTA downloaded? Maybe we can team up and both try multiplayer out together. I'm not, like I said, I'm no good. I'm not sure what to do on the multiplayer. I haven't figured that shit out. Besides the void people. I could be a dick and drop a nuke right there. Oh. But I'm not going to. I'm going to go down there and fight, and I'll come back. I should be able to just run through here and stick my nuke card back in. Yeah, but if you feel like doing that at some point, yeah, we can join up on that. Yeah, it'd have to be later tonight or tomorrow sometime. But yeah, no, I'll be off here in just a few. My wife's gonna be getting home.
External communications are offline.
Last time, let's see. Haha, it does. Let me find a trick. Gotta get in there a little quicker. It's not a week to the net. Thank you.
Thank you.
Initiate Dodge here. We've got uplinks that have gone dark. Get them operational. We need to know what we're dealing with out there. Head to the signal repeater. We need it prepared to communicate with the uplink. You can head to the first uplink. We've got connection from the signal repeater. First uplink calibration is starting up. Stay close by to speed up the process. Watch your back. at you. Head home. Dodge out.
We're gonna call that. My wife's about to be home, and I will be streaming on later tonight. Not sure what I'll be streaming just yet. It might be Fallout again.